There's a rock.
And a curve. I'm sure that does great for the pickup head, doesn't it? Go.
Hi folks, welcome back to Farming Simulator with Zeta Sigma Gaming. Last time we harvested some, I think it was wheat, and we cultivated our next field. I think today we have to take care of some seeding. So let's go ahead and find our tractor. Yeah, we gotta clean that up too. Cultivated field 14. I think now we can do some seeding. Hope the graphics are a bit better than last time. I did some updating and should be recording better than previously. Also added a couple mods, tried the crop destruction, graphics update, manual attachment, and ground reactions, so if it's soft or something. So that's attached, right? Yes, attached. Oh, it makes me jump every time. That's kind of weird. All right. I think we're going to do field 14. I'll probably time-lapse it. And I'll do field 12 afterwards. And we'll do wheat in this one, we'll do barley in 12. So we're should not be dropping it anymore. And you saw my last video here. Trust me, it got really bad. Killed it.
Okay, I may have dozed off for a second there. I am sorry. Daylight savings time. That's definitely better.
I would have pushed that front end in a little bit, wouldn't I?
Two-thirds of the pass of senior good, I don't know. Had to go put the topple back in bed. down and close down.
Shit.
Sorry.
Okay, how did you just open?
You're dirty. Okay. So, let's go get in the truck. And we'll go to the shop.
Attached to this. Oh, it does the tailgate. I never knew that. Okay. This is way too much acceleration. And holy steering wheel.
On the road, Zeta. Not enter. Curb hop. I'm great at this. Alright, let's go shopping. Nothing on sale. Okay. So, should get a baler. Square. That does a round, doesn't it? Which one's square? Oh, so expensive anyway. I'm gonna have to lease it. Roll belt. That one does square. Okay, we're gonna do round. And we're gonna have to lease it because I do not have $58,000. Okay. Got that. How are we gonna move them? We might need that as well. We'll come back for that though. Can I pull it with the truck? Sure, that does great for the pickup head, doesn't it?
Go.
Trailer, because it'd take a lot of time. Yeah, let's just go get the trailer. We'll use it in the future. Don't have anything to pick anything up with. That's for square. It's for round, which is what we're doing. $3,000 is for square as well. Looks like this one's really our only option for the time being. Yes. And double hitch this? No. I want to see if we can haul the new plow at the same time, but we can wait for the... stage of plowing done on that new field. Well, on the first field that we did together. Seriously. Yep, too heavy. Okay. We're actually going to park this right over here. We don't have any atoms yet, so we'll, those the mailbox. I didn't want those bills anyway.
Is he back here for? We wanted plow. 13,000. Dang it. 2 meter, 2 meter, 15. What's the difference between those two? Now it's 3 meters. 4.9, 6.2. This one's reversible. This one's not. 1.2. Spend the extra $160 on the lease. So it can go multiple directions. Okay. Can I take this with the truck? That's a good question. My guess is not, considering this has a hydraulic component. Right to the back of the tractor, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay, let's go get the tractor. Hitting things again. Doesn't matter what game I play, we hit things.
How much traffic is there in this town that they actually need a four-lane highway?
I need some backstory there. Huh. I guess that's one way to park. Why in the heck would you have parking lines at your own house? Dirty, but And I think we'll leave it at that for the day. We need some money. We've got some wheat in storage, so that won't be too bad. And 378, no, 439 at the mill. Might want to keep that in mind. But we'll leave it at that. We'll see you guys next time. If you guys like the content and want to stick around for more, give me a like, subscribe, ring the bell. Otherwise, we'll see you next time. Have a good one.